Hey everybody, this is Steve Miller, better known as Kelly's dad and marketing gunslinger. Welcome to episode 89. Of my weekly uncopyable business. Wow, broadcast here. Those of you that have not followed, 89, you know, it's funny because my smoking hot wife, Kay, said that, you know, you should call these episodes and not just keep calling them videos because they're ongoing, right? You were doing this every week. And I said, yeah, you're right. So I went back and I thought, gee, I wonder how many of these I've done. And I'd done 88. So that makes this 89. That's pretty cool. So we're not too far away from breaking the magic 100. I want to talk a little bit this time about something a little more personal to me. A couple of pretty cool things happened in the last week. Now, the first thing, which is actually, you probably think is a much bigger deal, is that Uncopyable, you know, my book, How to Create an Unfair Advantage Over Your Competition, went to number one bestseller on Amazon last week in three or four different categories. Now, it doesn't mean it's a million copy seller or anything like that in the B2B world or the business world. You know, it doesn't take a lot, but you gotta beat everybody else, right? And so that was very, very gratifying. I want to talk about that here in just a second. But the other interesting thing that happened was, and you know what that means, of course. It means that from now on, you guys just get to put up with me saying, you know, in the future now saying, hi, everybody, this is Steve Miller, better known as Kelly's dad, marketing gunslinger, an Amazon number one best-selling author. See? Can't wait to start doing that. So anyway, but the other thing that happened this week was that I received a royalty check from McGraw-Hill. And I don't know if you can see the amount on there. Let me see if I can get that in there for you so you can see it. Look at this. This is a royalty check for $14.41. And this is for my book, How to Get the Most Out of Trade Shows. Whoops, I better pull that in here. That came out, that first came out 28 years ago, 1990, and it's still selling. I mean, it's in it's this is the first edition book, but it's still selling, and it reminded me between the you know where you go, you know, when you've been around for a long time, and if you've really really worked hard at your business, that you do start to achieve certain things in life that are very gratifying and very exciting. And so for me, you know, when I wrote How to Get the Most Out of Trade Shows, you got to understand, back in 1990, I mean, this is pre-internet. This is it was still very unusual for people to have a personal computer. Back in 1990, it was pre-Macintosh, pre-smartphones, pre-everything for a lot of you people, that's for sure. It's pre-you is what it was. And but over the years, I remember after this book came out, I used to, I'd be speaking about trade show marketing, speaking to exhibitors and things all over the world. And people would come up to me and they would thank me for this book and thank me for this information because they said it really made a huge impact on them. And the same thing happened this week. Without my knowledge, I think Kay had reached out to some of our past clients just to see what's going on with them. You know, what kind of results are they getting? You know, what kind of, you know, were there any testimonials that we could collect? Which, of course, are always a good idea, right? And she got one in particular from a gentleman named Pete Harris, who is the co-owner of a company up in Minnesota called Incisive Computing Solutions, LLC. I'm going to put this up for you because I want you to read this with me because this is a testimonial about results that Pete has gotten as a result of following the incopiable philosophy that I preach. But pardon me if I just read this whole thing to you. Steve grabs the audience's attention from the moment he starts. Now, he's talking, obviously, about my speaking, and so those of you that hire speakers, that's what I want you to know about. He's funny and relatable. We all know that, right? We all know that. More important, his uncopyable message is a whole new way of thinking about marketing in a competitive world. And I certainly hope that's what this is that this is, you know, I talk about building a new box, and that's what I want you to do. But read this, and this is unbelievable, okay? His message inspired us to take steps to be uncopyable, including the development of marketing tools that have resulted in an unbelievable year-over-year revenue increase of 1,879.1%. Parentheses, yes, you read that right. Our results are a testament to the power of Steve Miller's message. I had to share that because, quite frankly, I didn't believe him when he sent that to us. I thought, I'm thinking Pete might have got the decimal in a wrong place. I was thinking that maybe what he, because, you know, that's 18 times over year over year revenue increase. And I thought, that can't be right. That can't be right. I mean, I think what I'm teaching people is pretty strong, but that can't be right. And so I actually called Pete yesterday because I said, Pete, I need to verify this. Are you sure you don't mean like 1.8 times? I was thinking, okay, yeah, maybe you doubled, and that would still be unbelievable. That would be unbelievable. And he goes, no. He says, nope. He says, no. It is almost 1,900% increase over last year. And he said, just by using your marketing diamond and using some of the tools and the philosophy of Uncopyable, he said, we've really, really knocked it out of the park. And this is very, very gratifying, you know, when I get notes like this and messages like this from people. And I want you to understand that that's really what this is all about, is to help you do this, right? Now, I'm going to be a little bit frank here, because I think that there are a lot of you, and I dare say most of you, who watch these videos, and I get nice compliments from people saying, boy, we really love to watch your videos and stuff, but you don't do a lot with this stuff, and you don't actually implement it, you know, and embrace it into your business. I dare say probably a lot of you have not read Uncopyable. And I gotta tell you know what? It doesn't go to number one because it sucks. And there are a lot of things in that book. It's an easy to read book. Okay, you know, mostly one syllable words, just like me, right? Like the way I talk and think. And and I want to impact your world. Okay, I really do. I really want. My goal is to impact your company, help you be more successful, and have more free time. Have more. If you want to grow and have more employees, do that. I want you to take care of your families. I want you to do. I want you to be successful, because if I help you be successful, you will help me be successful. All right, that's the old Zig Ziglar approach to things, and so I'm really, really encouraging you to go out and get. If you have not gotten Uncopyable, you know, I'm really pushing it now, because now I can say, hey, look, this is an Amazon number one best-selling book, and there's a reason why. And if you have not got it, and if you did buy it and you still haven't read it, well, shame on you. Go read this book. Because it's got great stuff in it, and I want you to be successful. So I'm beating a dead horse here about this. I understand it, but you know when you do something over time, you know, and I'm still getting royalty checks for a book written before the internet, and I was talking about it in the book. I was predicting. I was calling it, you know, cyberspace back in the book. In the original book, and I dare say, I think it's in its third edition now, you know, but McGraw-Hill hasn't shown any inclination to updating it. I'm not sure I would, because this is what I'm working on now. So anyway, been all about me this week, but I really want to stress to you that the information in Uncopyable is terrific. If you haven't got it, go get it. Because I would love to get a message from you, much like Pete's. And I guess for legal sake, I'm supposed to say results not typical. Results not typical. But you can probably do some really good stuff for your business if you go follow that and follow the Uncopyable philosophy. This is Steve Miller, better known as Kelly's dad and marketing gunslinger and Amazon number one best-selling author. I'll be back again next week with another episode of Uncopyable Business. And in the meantime, always remember, be uncopyable. I'll see you.